Hyundai Motor India Limited launched its highly anticipated compact SUV Creta. Seems like the automaker is looking to score big with this one, as Creta has already received over 15,000 pre-bookings, competing the likes of Ford EcoSport, Renault Duster, forthcoming Maruti Suzuki S-Cross and Nissan Terreno. The Creta will be offered with three engines, 1.4-litre U2 CRDI diesel, 1.6-litre CRDI diesel and 1.6-litre dual VTVT petrol. The all-new Creta is quite a looker and it performs rather impressively. What really makes it tempting is that plenty of essential features and equipments are offered right from base variant. You don't have to shell out close to a substantial extra for steering-mounted controls, a rear defogger or airbag. The petrol variant is priced from Rs. 8.59 lakhs for the L variant, while the S variant is priced at Rs. 9.57 lakhs. On the other hand, the SX Plus petrol variant is available for Rs. 11.19 lakhs. Enjoy!